Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare. That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? But we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here.
You're free. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for? You see the alarm system?
Found it.
Where do we start?
I identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
Thank you.
surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach. I didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Nice job, Marcus.
There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult. Marcus! Marcus, come look!
We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change. You are free. You are free. Exactly what we need to ram this door. You're free now.
Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck. What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. wonder what you'd do without me. I knew we'd end up doing something fun.